Alrighty, hello there. Hey, we got something cool tonight. We have Jupiter and the Moon as next door neighbors, in a sense. Let's go up a bit so we can see it. So in the southern sky, we have a 74% Moon. And down at the 5 o'clock position is Jupiter. Okay, and before I go on, I forgot to say, today is Friday, the 9th of August, 2019, and it's 8:52 p.m. here in northeastern Ohio. So like I mentioned, let me shut the crap off. Not crap, but a bit too light. That may be a bit too dark, I don't know. But boy, does that look nice. The ridges around the craters are coming out nice and sharp. It's awesome. I'm going to get a short clip of this. I'll be right back. All right, there we go. We're back. Yeah, it's looking pretty nice. But let's venture in. And there we go on our Nikon P1000 camera. Oh yeah, I'm liking the way this is coming out. Those craters are so cool down here. Man, oh man. So we'll inch our way up. Sorry, I wanted to lighten that up a bit. Yeah. Let's head on up north. Boy, I tell you what, Jim, Carolina Sky Astronomy, he just got some fabulous shots of the moon last night. I mean, they were phenomenal. That's the word I used on his video. His captures were just out of this world. But you know, I'd like to get this area right here on a clip. I'll be right back. Alrighty, we're back now. After getting our short clips here. Boy, there is that one long skid mark over there. So, we're gonna have to adjust for brightness here. And to get our light beam area. To the sounds of sirens in northeast Ohio. My goodness. Hope everybody's okay. Sounds like they stopped close by. Sounds like they're on my street. Okay, well, hope the neighbors are fine. Anyway, okay. So there is our 74% man. Let's get her back in frame here. And from there, we're gonna have this head on down to Jupiter. That's such a cool look there. If I'm not mistaken, they're about 2 degrees separating them, because Jupiter's up 26 degrees above the horizon and the moon is 28 degrees up. It's such a shame these videos won't pick it up, but there is this beautiful rainbow ring encompassing both of them. Yeah, it's a sweet look. All right, so let's head down to Jupiter. Let me turn the information on so I can see what I'm doing here. And max it out at 4. All right. And I'll do a clip and I'll be right back. Okay, so we're back. And tonight it does appear to be the great red spot in view. Looks to be right about in the middle now. I sure hope those clips come out so we can attempt to do a stacking. And that's where a program will align the video footage and then analyze it and stack all the images on top of each other to help try to bring out the details. And since I'm on a Mac, I use the Lynkeos. I believe it's how it's pronounced, I'm not sure. But anyway, it's a good enough view there of Jupiter, so we're gonna try to brighten this up so we can get the moons of Jupiter in, and I shall be right back. Okay, there we go. Well, that's a cool formation they're in tonight. But the other night when we got it with the Sigma lens, it was really cool. It was like an airplane. Two on the right and two on the left. It was just all in a straight line. So tonight, I do believe we have Europa in the back, in the far left there. And I forget the position of the others, but we'll put the screenshot from the Sky Safari Pro app in here so we know who we're looking at. That is quite cool. And let me get a clip of this. I'll be right back. Okay, there we go. Let's tone this back down and head on down so we can get our buddies here in the same shot. Now it's a shame. I really can't see much of anything else. I think Antares might be faint light over there. But my skies are so poor. It's hard to make out anything by eye. Saturn should be somewhere. You know, I'm gonna go take a look for it, and we'll let these guys just do their thing there. All right, I'll probably let this run for a bit, and who knows, see if anything passes by them. That's always such a cool capture. But there don't seem to be any planes flying tonight, which is quite odd. Especially when you're stuck between Cleveland Airport and Pittsburgh. But right where we're pointing is a direct route where a lot of planes fly by. Oh well. You know what'll happen is when I shut it off and then they'll be zigzagging across the sky. So anyway, I'll probably put a few pictures in here and maybe overlay them on here, but I don't want to forget to use the screenshots of the Sky Safari Pro app so we can see where everything is. I love that app. I've been using it for so many years now. It has so much detailed information, and it's also simple to use. If you just want to know what you're looking at, you can take your phone, your iPad, tablet, whatever, point it up to the sky, and it'll show what you're looking at. So we're over here on the Canon 80D and the Tamron 18 to 400 mil lens, taking a few photos. And the Moon, Jupiter, Antares is showing up on this screen. I'm using a 5-second shutter speed, and I'm not on a tracking mount, so it might not come out well. All right, there we go. We have our photos taken with the other camera. Our video here, which is all recorded onto the Atomos Ninja Flame. And I don't know if I'll be back out for Saturn or not. It normally takes a couple hours before it banks the trees. Except I'm hearing noises out here, and I don't like that, so I think it might be safer if I go in the house. All right, so on this friendly neighbor night, we're gonna wish you all a great weekend ahead. Y'all take care. It's now 9:30 p.m. here in northeastern Ohio. Alrighty, hey, we're back out. After getting the duo of the Moon and Jupiter, we had to wait about an hour and a half or so for Saturn to clear the trees. And so it's now 10:36 p.m. and that little flash of light there is Saturn. Here, let me turn the settings off. Okay, so there's our ring buddy. She's coming in pretty well tonight. A bit overexposed, as usual. That is such a cool planet to see. Well, so is Jupiter. But I'm going to take a short clip and I'll be right back. Okay, there we are. We're back. And earlier I mentioned the rainbow ring around the Moon and Jupiter. It's even bigger now, and it's gorgeous that you can see by eye. And it's such a shame the video does not pick it up. So there we go with the trio yet again. And for those that are kind of new to my channel, I know I say it all the time, but these are about the only planets I can get this time of year right now. Mercury, Mars, and Venus are mainly in the daytime sky, so we can't get them. Their orbit is a lot different than last year, so it might not be until winter before we can see them. And I can't get video of Neptune or Uranus or Pluto. Not with the equipment I have. But that should do it for Saturn and the other two over there. And I have a lot of footage to go through, so I don't know when I'll ever get this finished. It's gonna be a while. So on this very pleasant Ohio evening, I'm gonna wish you all a great night and a wonderful weekend ahead. I hope you're all doing okay. And all's right in your world. Okay, take care now. Bye from Ohio. So pretty.